to group therapy with Above and Beyond. Rock the funky beat.
Key beats, who'd have thought it, eh? Matt Zoe featuring Chuck D, Pyramid Scheme, kicks off another group therapy session with us, Above and Beyond. Welcome. Joining us this week, Super 8 and Tab, Jeremy Olander, Andrew Bayer, and Tom Middleton. And we have a guest mix from Beckwith. But the show is very much about you, too. Remember, you can get involved on our Facebook page, our forum and ABGT hub at aboveandbeyond.nu and on Twitter using the old handbag, ABGT. Speaking of handbags, I'm very much looking forward to packing mine and heading to the beautiful Greek Theatre for not one, but two acoustic shows in October. Demand for tickets has been so outrageous, we're now doing two shows on consecutive nights, the 12th and 13th of October. Head to aboveandbeyond.nu/acoustic where you can sign up for the pre-sale, which will go live on August 14th. Here's something new from Toby Hedges. This is called Images. Two of my favourite artists on one track. Matzo giving some beats to Ellie Goulding's new single, Burn. Ellie Goulding was spotted dancing away at our stage at Rockness earlier this year, as I was at hers at Glastonbury a while back. Good times. Still to come, JTEC, Lange, and something new from Kaio and Albert. But next...
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond.
Tonight we welcome back a pair of producers who've been responsible for some of the biggest tracks in our label's history. Super 8 and Tab from Finland. It was my pleasure to play with them in Ibiza a few weeks back, and it reminded me just how great their tunes are. This week's Record of the Week is another classic in the making. It's called The Way You Want, and I think you're going to love it.
Group Therapy with Marv and Beyond.
Nice. New from Gabriel in Dresden featuring Neil Ormandy. That's called Tomorrow Comes. Paul and Tara Harrison in North Wales are about to embark on a two-week road trip in America and looking forward to blasting out ABGT in the car. Tamba Coffee in San Diego misses his beautiful fiancée, Roxy. Aww. Lotario Mettinen from Finland wants his wife, Joanna, to know that marrying her was the best thing he's ever done. And Mac Fleming is looking forward to chilling by the pool in Portugal, listening to Anjuna Deep 05. Uzair Khan in Pakistan is heading to the Philippines for a vacation, so we'd like to mention his roommate, Junaid. Bye, Junaid. Still to come, Kyan Albert, Edu and Christopher Lundberg, and that guest mix from Beckwith. But next up, here's Von Lehmann with a track called Subortus. Labour of Love by JTEC and Nathan Granger. I'm excited to announce the launch of a brand new Anjuna Beats web shop at the start of September, with plenty of new schmutter for you to drool over. To be honest though, some of the stuff you guys design and make yourselves is simply fabulous. So we're giving you the chance to design a new t-shirt that will take pride of place in the store. AboveandBeyond.nu has all the details of how to enter the competition. Good luck. Straight back to the music now. This is Lange Presents LNG with Harmony Will Kick You in the Ass, the Chris Schweitzer remix. We'll be right back. Around the Sun by Edu and Christopher Lundberg. Peter Le Prevost from Guernsey wants to congratulate his brother Tim on getting married this weekend. John Fish from Boston would like to thank his friend Danny for introducing him to ABGT and hopes that they can make it to LA for our acoustic shows, as do I. Something new from Kyle and Albert now, this is called The One.
So one to believe in. She is the one that's in.
from last week, the Boxer and Forbes remix of Dubai by Proglifter. A very big happy birthday goes out to Valentina this week. Best of luck to Nick Sartain, who's getting married today, and Sean Cruz from Anaheim wants to thank all the medical staff at Hoag Hospital for fixing him up. Gustavo Arizmendi from Caracas in Venezuela would like to congratulate his cousin Manuel and brother Martin on graduating from college this week. Louisa Lawrence from Cambridge wants to send her love to her boyfriend Eli and says they can't wait to see us at Cream Ibiza on August 15th. And Graham Reed in Glasgow is already packing his tent for this year's Creamfields. We'll see you there. Time for one more before we let you push the button. This is Storn Forward with Schnitzel. Very tasty. This week's Push the Button web vote saw two stars of our Anjuna Beats family battling out to take the title, Matt Zo and Andrew Bayer. Creeping ahead at the last minute was Andrew Bayer's club mix of his new single, Need Your Love. And I've enlisted the help of Roisin Pye from Cork, Ireland, to hit play this week. She says Bayer's new track is a beaut, and I most certainly agree.
Push the button.
Taking Flight by Blend. In perhaps our most exotic message this week, Marwan Gargoum from Libya would like to congratulate Salma and Rory for their successes at university. Travis Steele from Scottsdale has just been awarded his master's degree, congratulations, and says he couldn't have done it without ABGT keeping him going. Chris Chase would like to send a warm welcome to all his co-workers at GigaSavvy, who listen to group therapy on Fridays at work. Hello, GigaSavvy. David Galindo can't wait to see us at the Echo Stage in Washington on the 16th of August with Greg Beckwer and the New York crew. If you'd like your name mispronounced on the radio in a cute English accent, head to our Facebook page or tweet us with our all-important ABGT handbag. Back to the music now. Here's another dose of Gabriel and Dresden. This is their bootleg of Roan. Bye bye, Macadam. One of the big ones from Anjuna Deep 05, Without You by Tom Middleton. David Dixon in Toronto says that he and his friends Lydia and Dan had an amazing first ever live group therapy experience at Veld last weekend. And Stephen Ollerton from Birmingham wants to wish his brother Josh a very happy 18th birthday and says, roll on ABGT50. Before we hit the flashback, something new on Pride of Friends next. This is Jeremy Olander versus Kent. It's all in Swedish. It's called Petroleum. Ah, oh, wicked. This week's flashback, as featured on our Essential Mix from 2011, Arabesque by Parker and Hanson.
Group therapy with Above and Beyond.
This week, we welcome a native New Yorker who's made our Anjuna Deep label his second home, Mr. Paul Beckwith. Another graduate from the prestigious Berklee College of Music, Paul has flourished as a DJ and producer over the last 12 months. He's had two fantastic EPs on Anjuna Deep, and he joined us for the Anjuna Beats Volume 10 launch party earlier this year. The mix kicks off with his new single, Back to Love, one of two contributions to the new Anjuna Deep 05 compilation, both available to buy on Beatport or iTunes. For the next 30 minutes, we go deep. This is Beckwith. This is Group Therapy with Above and Beyond. This week's guest mix goes deep. This is Beckwith. We continue. Enjoying this week's guest mix. This is Groove Therapy with Above and Beyond, and our mixer this week is Beckwith.
Thank you.
I definitely agree with that. Many thanks to Beckwith for this week's guest mix, to all the artists who took part in the show, and of course, you guys for listening. Remember, you can listen again to this and previous episodes of Group Therapy, vote for your favourite track from the show, and so much more at abovebeyond.nu. And remember, subscribe to the ABGT podcast on iTunes. I'll be back same time next week when we'll have a guest mix from Jez. Until then, look after each other. Bye-bye.